Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu cast the first Jerusalem vote for the Likud primaries on Tuesday morning. Netanyahu and Manhigut Yehudit head Moshe Feiglin are running in the race for party chairman. Results are not expected until after midnight, when the winner will call a press conference in Tel Aviv.